I'm gonna take the parts out of the evaporust. I think I'm gonna leave this part in, flip it over. Found this on Amazon. I'm gonna try it. Hopefully it works well. But, it's a paste. It's supposed to stay on and stay wet. Take 3 to 24 hours depending on how many layers of paint. This only has one layer of paint. So it shouldn't be too bad. Direction said to put it a 16th to 8th inch thick. Spring was a bit tricky. I did it off camera.